The engines are looking forward to seeing what you can create. You can start a new creation or continue this one. Keep holding the button to destroy this train set and start over. Ready? Simply choose a terrain by tapping on it. Then you can paint your train set directly with your finger. Splendid! The green shelf is where the basic tracks are stored. In the orange shelf, you'll find all sorts of buildings, trees, and other decorations. Here you will find bridges, tunnels, obstacles, and lots of other fun things. Good work! A golden gear has just appeared. You'll need to build your tracks to the gear so your engines can reach it. Hero, hero! You found a golden gear. Only two gears.
Visiting the dog.
Reward. You're a most useful engineer. This is the engine shelf. Dino James. Dino Percy. Space Iron Bird. Clear the tracks. Engine coming. If you'd like to stop to look around, pull the big handle. The engines love that sound. Clear the tracks. Engine coming. Looks great! Look over there! A golden gear! You'll need to build your tracks to the gear so your engines can reach it. Steel, James. Spooky, Spencer. Animal, Percy. Wonderful! One last gear will get you a surprise. Here comes the golden gear. You'll need to build your tracks to the gear so your engines can reach it. The engine. Wonderful! You've earned a new surprise. Tap on the... You earned a new mini patchwork hero. You can use your finger to rotate the object. The sea serpent. The ice cream stand. The pirate galleon. Patchwork Hero. Dino James. Dino Percy. Clear the tracks. Engine coming. The engines love that sound. Thank you. coming. You can swipe the shelf side to side to see all the exciting blocks you can use. Aquatic Iron Bird. Aquatic Spencer. Just drag a block over the grid with your finger and let it spooky Spencer. Hero, hero. Did you hear that sound? It's time for a treasure hunt.